Hello and welcome to the Annie Bond Show. My name is Annie Bond and this is a treat. I'm not kidding you. This is really a freaking treat. I have the two best radio minds in the universe on my show here. I'm not kidding you. The two best minds. If you combine them, NASA said, and I quote, their minds suck. NSA says, I don't want to hire them. And the FBI says if they were the two best minds, everything would go to hell.
I thought he was going to give us a compliment.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want you to put it up for, I want you to give it up for this guy is one guy that is borderline between crazy, stupid, and just plain mean. Give it up for Chris Topp, everybody.
Thank you, Amy, for the very warm welcome.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for my co-host, the lovely and beautiful Holly Starlin.
Hey now.
Sorry.
Chris saw that.
How come I didn't get lovely and beautiful, Andy?
Hello, she's my co-host.
Yeah, Chris, and you're not lovely and beautiful. Maybe you should try wearing some makeup.
I know, I need to get the makeup.
Guys wear makeup as they should.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be talking about all kinds of stuff today. We are going to be talking from, I'm going to be talking for all kinds of stuff. We're going to have some conversation about what happened last night on the Holly Starlin show.
Uh-oh.
And all kinds of stuff. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you can sit soon. We are going to play Return to Pooh's Corner, Winning the Pooh style. This is for Chris Topp, everybody. Listen. Doesn't know what to do. He honey just stuck on his nose. Oh yeah. He came to me asking help and advice. I'm sorry, I love this song too.
No one knows where he goes. So I said him to ask of the other bees there, how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen, and we are talking about Winnie the Pooh. And, Chris, I got a question for you.
Sure.
Are you married to Kiss Kiss, yes or no?
Negative.
Are you dating Kiss Kiss?
Affirmative.
Okay, so when are you going to be tying the knot here?
Well, what's that, Andy?
When are you going to be tying the knot here with Kiss Kiss here?
You want to loan her out to you, or what? What are you asking?
Hey, I just want to know when you're getting married.
Well, I don't know.
He wants to know when you're going to tie the knot.
Dude, I don't know, man. I was married for several years, and I don't know if I want to take that plunge again. It's kind of scary.
Yeah, I mean, I understand, too. Like, it's not the same effect, because obviously I've never been married, and I'm kind of too young to get married, but it's kind of the same thing, because when my boyfriend broke up with me, I didn't really want to get into a relationship. This was several years ago, and I still don't have a boyfriend.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's a commitment, and, you know, I'm pretty commitment shy, and she'll tell you that, too, for sure.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to finish this. We turn to Pooh's Corner, and then we're going to be talking.
I think the first time I heard this song, I was 21.
Explain how few precious things can follow through. I've often.
Did you ever see Screwed Up, Pooh Bear, Chris?
After all, I don't know what that is.
You're live, you know that, right?
Oh, we're still live?
Yep.
Oh, I thought we were muted. I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too. So I tapped him in, I kissed him, as I was gone. I swear that old bear whispered my welcome home. Believe me,
what a beautiful day outside, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Winnie the Pooh and Return to Pooh's Corner. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have some more fun here. We have, I have tons of stuff to talk about. Chris Top is in the house. Holly Stalin is in the house. We have Killer 101.4 in the house with, actually, Chris Top is typing like Nonamawa here in my chat box. That guy can type, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have some fun here. We're going to have a music break here. I'm going to be talking to Chris Top and Holly Stalin to see what we're talking about, because on a radio show, it is hard to figure out what to talk about because you have stuff going million miles away here. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play some music, and we'll be right back with the Annie Bond Show with Chris Top and the Holly Stalin. Peace!
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag you down. No, you're not alone.
Hello, my name is Annie Bond, and we are live from the Greenville Studios, aka outside. It is a beautiful day outside with Chris Top and Holly Stalin.
It's a beautiful day with me.
Yeah, I have to agree with that. I'm sorry.
Oh, gosh.
I have to agree with that. It is always a beautiful day when Holly is on the air for some reason. When Holly is not on the air, it's a crappy day.
Andy, do you like me?
Whoa. Okay, what the heck is going on? I have a, someone is typing me here. Just a minute here.
Take your time. This dead air brought to you by the Andy Bond Show.
No, mine, hello. Laugh out loud, dies.
Andy yelled at me for it.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I have no clue what's going on. It's my radio. It's all kinds of weird thing. But ladies and gentlemen, we're talking about all kinds of stuff. I'm going to talk about the Westboro Baptist Church. These guys are the pain in the butt.
What's going on at Westboro Baptist Church?
In Topeka, Kansas.
Okay.
Do you know these guys?
I don't know them personally, no.
But... Well, Westboro Baptist Church is a church that hates everything. God hates figs, God hates America, God hates Obama, God hates everything, basically. And we're all going to hell.
Gotcha.
So why do they even have a church if they think we're going to hell?
Oh, they're not going to hell, we are.
Oh, so because, they're just like some special elite group.
Because
they're right and everybody else is wrong, that's what they're saying?
Yep.
They're like most men.
Oh crap, here we go again with the men part.
Did you go pick up the church?
Yeah, let's do it. I've got a lot of extra toilet paper I can use. Mm-hmm.
Well, let me tell you what Westboro Baptist Church, if nobody ever heard of these guys. This is Andy Bond from The Andy Bond Show. Please enjoy this minute of typing and having fun.
Dead Air, brought to you by The Andy Bond Show.
If you want dead air, we always have the right. We have the right to do dead air.
What do you think about Supergirl? You think she's underrated?
Supergirl, huh? Okay, question. If a Supergirl and a Superboy is having a baby, does that consider making a Super baby?
I think it probably cancels it out. Yeah. I think it's just going to end up being a normal baby.
No, I don't think so, because if you've ever seen the movie Sky High, you see that there's a man that has a superpower and a woman that has a superpower. When they had a baby, and at first he didn't have a superpower, but as he got older, he developed his superpower.
Wouldn't it suck if you didn't find out you had the superpower until you were, like, almost dead?
Yes.
That would suck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I got some questions here. If you want any questions answered on this Andy Bond Show, type it up. If you wanna ask a question about me, Holly, or Chris, just type it up.
You know what a superhero's biggest downfall is, though, you know, right?
What?
Their cape.
I know. Why do superheroes wear capes? I'm sorry.
They're dangerous.
Could you imagine Superman without a cape? Come on.
But still, come on, they're dangerous.
Not all superheroes wear capes.
Because they're dangerous, that's why.
Spider-Man doesn't wear a cape.
I think Thor wears a cape.
Thor does have a cape.
Yeah? Okay. Sorry, guys. Yeah, we're going... What? Uh-huh. Yeah? Uh-huh. Oh, come on, you gotta be kidding me. My producer wants me to do what? He wants me to do... Okay, seriously?
Damn producers.
He wants me to do that. Okay, I will. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have to say something to my my co-host. NASA says that they're stupid. Okay.
What's wrong with these people?
Wait a minute. Oh, crap.
Oh, crap.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have an evil twin named Evil Andy, and he just hacked my radio station.
Again.
Oh, yeah. What are your thoughts on the villain? The Vietnam veterans. Well, they deserve... What is my thoughts on the Vietnam veterans? Well, they finally deserved the respect that they got, finally.
You mean they got the respect they deserve?
Yeah, the respect that they deserve. finally, because after so many years fighting in the Vietnam War, they finally got their respect. And we need to respect the elders here.
My grandpa fought in the Vietnam War, and he was not welcome when he came back.
I know. I don't get that. Why was nobody welcome in the Vietnam War when they got back?
It was because of those hippies, and they were all about, it was in that 60s period time where everybody was like, no war, no war. So when they got home, they were mad because the soldiers were fighting.
Ladies and gentlemen.
They were taking it out on the wrong people. They were really misguided.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're taking a music break again, and we're just gonna... Wait, never mind, we're not taking another break. I was watching YouTube videos on them. Interesting. Killer 101.4, what is your thoughts? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be talking about all kinds of stuff, like from Vietnam Wars to Chris Topp to Holly Stalin to NASA to NSA to CIA to FBI to the...
All my specialties.
Bye-bye.
And if Fafa Fui comes on, God help us all.
Ban Fafa Fui.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play Me and Julia down by the schoolyard.
Ladies and gentlemen, check this out. A spectacular event in Wyoming. It might seem insane, but the Big Daddy Kane is rocking the house with Paul Simon. And my man Bismarck down in the park, even Spud Webb plays a cool part. In the video, me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Mama pajama rolled out of bed and she ran to the police station. When the papa found out, he began to shout and started the investigation. It's against the law. It was against the law. Oh, what did mama saw? It was against the law. The mama looked down and spit on the ground every time her name gets mentioned. Papa said, oh, if I get that boy, I'm gonna stick him in the house of detention. Well, I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. Now when the radical preach come and get me released, we is all on the cover of Newsweek. And I'm on my way. I don't know where I'm going. I'm on my way. I'm taking my time, but I don't know where. Goodbye to Rose, the queen of Corona. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.
Hey guys, come here, come here. Hey, huddle up around here. I've been watching you guys. You guys need some fundamentals. You know what I mean? Knees bent, heads up, shoulders squared. Look, you don't have to go bomb for it. As long as the band smiles, the hook, you don't need the band. It's like, you must be solid in, smiles, the hook. Heck, you can run that counter traffic, gap it. Just don't listen to coaches the way they used to.
And we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Hello. Yeah, are you,
Are we on the air?
Fafa Fui, I thought we banned your ass.
Yeah, so...
Mara,
like, somebody was talking to sell.
Fafa Fui, for the last time, we're not selling anything. Chris Topp, are you there?
Hey,
Chris Topp, are you there?
Top character is, but All I know is one minute I was sitting in my trailer. The next minute I was on this UFO. And they were doing things to me that I never thought were possible.
Hey, who are you?
Well, it's any of your damn business who I am. I'm on a UFO and I'm trying to talk.
I'm trying to talk. Shut up. I got a question for the show host.
What do you have? What's your question, Fafafui?
They put probes in places I didn't even know existed.
Do you have tampons for sale?
Yeah, okay. Sorry, Fafafui, just a minute here. I'm getting bored here, yeah? Dude, are you still there? Chris Top, are you still there?
The aliens are probing me right now. Hang on. Okay, now what you need?
Hey, tell the aliens to stop probing for 1 second, okay?
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Good. Chris, so, sir, you are now in an alien spaceship, right?
My name's John Sorensen Johnson.
John Sorensen Johnson?
That's right.
Cool.
Damn,
Holly, Chris, are you there? Snap out of it.
I don't know what's going on, man. I have no idea.
These callers are so weird. I think, did you ban them?
You need to stop taking calls.
Yeah. Well, you can only take calls from us for now.
Okay. Oh, cool. We have a truck right here in Greenville that's going to grind up all kinds of my sticks, so I can't wait.
I had a helicopter fly over me when I was on the air one time, so it felt good.
Abby jumps on my face sometimes.
What?
Abby jumps on his face.
Who's Abby?
It's my
Abby.
Cat.
You have a cat?
We could have given him, like, all kinds of dirty hints.
But I think she sits on my toothbrush, too, when I'm away.
You had to come out and say she's my cat.
Yeah. So...
Cool.
So, what about Supergirl?
I love Supergirl.
Do you know how long she's been around? I bet you'll never get this.
Nope.
Take a guess.
25 years?
Nope. Longer than that. She's been around since 1958.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What's up? How are you doing, my friend?
That's crazy.
Just a minute here.
Take it, baby.
Hey guys, my name is Andy Bond, and how are you doing today? We have the coolest people ever. What's your name?
Sean.
Oh, bud, I gotta go. See ya.
Okay.